This is BMW's new 2020 X5 M Competition. A returning contender for the growing luxury sports SUV market. Its appearance is striking, helped by the choice of Toronto Red Metallic, which is a nice change of scenery for the luxury car market, dominated by greys and silvers. Every aspect of this car has been taken to the next level, from its enormous 21-inch wheels to its full leather interior. It really fits the label of top of the line. Even the front and rear brakes are some of the biggest discs and calipers we have ever seen. The tech in this car is out of this world. With a keyless opening boot, doors, and starting system, it's two full-color LCD screens which have everything you need in a car interface and more thanks to the BMW iDrive 7.0 operating system, controlled either through the touchscreen or the rotary dial. The X5 M features settings to change the exhaust level, engine power output, gear changing style, suspension stiffness, as well as brake and steering response. All are able to be saved within profiles on the car that you can switch to with the push of a button on the steering wheel. The X5 M Competition also has an impressive heads-up display system, featuring things like assist from satellite navigation, your speed, a rev counter, as well as song and radio station selection to keep your eyes fixed on the road at all times. The X5 M boasts a very impressive power plant, a 4.4-litre twin-turbo V8 putting out 460 kilowatts and 750 newton-metres, giving the 2.3-tonne SUV a 0-100 time of 3.8 seconds, helped by the inbuilt launch control. The 2020 BMW X5 M is on sale now in Australia with a price tag of $209,900 plus on-road costs. You can read the full review on Exhaust Notes with the link in the description below.